Police say they will now be cracking down after a bomb threat led to the evacuation of Klein Forest High School this morning. Sky 2 overhead the school about an hour ago. Klein ISD tells KPRC 2 that they do have a student in custody for making the threat and that they will be facing felony charges. Out of an abundance of caution, canine units are going room to room to clear the school. Parents can pick up their kids. Any remaining students will be bused home.